गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर फैकल्टी नेहा। टुडे वी विल बी स्टार्टिंग विद अ न्यू चैप्टर एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज टीथ, बीक्स एंड क्लॉज। सो लेट्स गो अहेड एंड सी व्हाट वी विल बी लर्निंग इन टुडेज क्लास। स्टूडेंट्स, डिड यू नो दैट डिफरेंट एनिमल्स हैव डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ टीथ डिपेंडिंग ऑन द काइंड ऑफ फूड दे ईट। नाउ लेट्स स्टडी अबाउट द प्लांट ईटिंग एनिमल्स। डू यू नो प्लांट ईटिंग एनिमल्स आर लाइक cow, buffaloes, goat, sheep, giraffes and camel have sharp front teeth to cut the grass. They have broad and flat back teeth to chew their food. Plant eating animals is also called herbivorous. Now let's study about flesh eating animals. Flesh eating animals are like dogs, cat, lions, tigers, they have sharp pointed teeth to tear the flesh. They have a strong and flat back teeth to chew the meat. Their sharp front teeth and claws help them to catch and eat it, or you can say catch their food. Flesh eating animals are also called as carnivores. Now let's study about the animals who gnaw their food. Kids, some animals like rats, rabbits, squirrels gnaw their food. They have a pair of sharp front teeth in both the jaws which help them to gnaw their food and break open nuts and seeds. Now let's learn about the animals who swallow their food completely, totally without chewing. Kids, snakes have needle-like teeth. They do not chew their food. They swallow the animal as a whole. Lizards and frogs also swallow their food without chewing it. Okay, they don't eat it. They just swallow those foods. Now let's learn about beaks and claws of birds. Kids, birds, they don't have their own teeth. They use their beaks to bite, tear, chisel or crush the food. The shape of the beak is according to the food habit of the bird. Birds use their beaks for fight with the enemy or catch the prey. Now let me tell you about types of beaks. Crushing beak, curved beak, piercing and tearing beak, chiseling beak, probing beak, shifting beak and sticky beak. Crushing beak. Birds like sparrow, pigeon have a short and hard beak. They use it for crushing seeds and grains and make it soft before eating. You can see the examples of crushing beak birds on the screen. Curved beak. Birds like parrot have a curved beak. This helps them in cracking nuts and fruits. Piercing and tearing beak. Birds like eagle and vulture have a strong, hard and curved beak that help them to tear the flesh. Chiseling beak. Birds like woodpecker have a strong, long and straight beak. This help them to peck at the wood and eat insects. And while pecking at something, a bird moves its beak forward quickly and bites at it. Probing beak. Some birds like hummingbird, sunbird and the hoopoe have a long and slender beak. Sunbirds suck nectar from flowers while hoopoe take out insects and worms from the hole in the ground. Shifting beak. The duck has a flat and broad beak which has holes on both sides. It digs up the food along with mud from the base of the pond or lake. Its beak pushes out the mud and water from the holes, leaving the food behind. Sticky beak. A swallow has a small, broad and sticky beak. The beak is sticky from inside. It helps the swallow to catch flies while flying.
feet and claws of birds are shaped to suit their perching and food habits. Claws are long curved nails present on the feet. Claws can be used for climbing, protecting, holding food, swimming and perching. On the right side, the bird which you are seeing, it is known as the perching bird. Sparrows, pigeons and crows have long and slender claws with three toes in the front and one at the back. Their toes curl around the branch or a wire and hold it firmly. Sparrow and other perching birds can even sleep while perching on wires or branches of the trees. Now let me tell you about the birds who can swim, and they are known as swimming birds. Duck and pigeons have web feet that help them to swim. The front toes of these birds are joined by skin, giving them a flat appearance. They use their feet to paddle and push the water while swimming. You can see the images of the legs at the bottom of the screen. Crane and Chacana have long legs and the wide spreading toes. This helps them to walk in shallow water or mud. Scratching birds. Some birds like hen have a strong feet with three toes in the front and one toe at the back. And each toe has a sharp claw to scratch the ground in search of seed and insect present in the soil. Climbing birds. Birds like woodpecker and parrot have two toes.